There is a new leader at the helm of the Sarasota Democratic Party. County Democrats unanimously voted last night in favor of former congressional candidate Christine Jennings. In 2006, Jennings was just 369 votes shy of beating Republican Vern Buchanan for an open congressional seat. She lost again to Buchanan 2 years later. Jennings replaces Rita Ferrandino, who was praised by Jennings and others for rebuilding the local party.